probably should score a few more, but he delivers what it says on the box. He's bright, imaginative, going forward, and committed to getting back.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree.
It's never easy keeping the ball under control when the pressure's been applied like that. I think he asked too much of himself.
Figo, the ball through. Figo, looking to run onto it.
Target.
Tries a through ball and back to base. Bartra. Neymar desperately wants to get on the end of this. Neymar is flagged offside.
Not the ball he wanted.
Totti. Toni Kroos. He's given away a free kick.
Hazelokan has a go.
Great effort. Beautifully taken.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before being closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power there for a bit more accuracy. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Looks like a good ball through.
Neymar with a shot!
End of the match or thereabouts, goal, and we still await the first goal. Drogba looks to slip it through. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Piqué cuts it out.
And now they can launch a counter.
Willian.
It's anyone's ball.
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Trevino tries to get it forward quickly. Totti steaming forward.
Good hit, kept the keeper honest.
That's caused a worry or two. They would surely have scored there more times than not. Idea, just poorly executed. That's got him rattled. Bartra. Yaya Touré. Where to from here? Danger averted for now. Drogba. Dashing forward at pace. Oh, great run! Magical! Trevino with an air of confidence about him, a certain swagger.
And that's what you call going solo. He may have taken a selfish route to goal, but it wasn't a bad run, and it might just spark a teammate to come up with something extra now.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Ken.
Totti. Jordi Alba does well there, alert. Fran. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well, would certainly liven things up. Forward it goes. Keeper's ball. Position to intercept, aimed long and direct. Now the pass. Yaya Touré turns it out wide. Promising cross. He's made
made sure that that won't get through.
Drogba passes it through.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Rafael Varane hurtles into the tackle. And it's Neymar. Neymar with the ball through. Nicely measured pass. And he's there to make a great save.
And that wasn't exactly a routine save. He still had an awful lot to do to keep that in. Superb.
To the goalkeeper.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Very well to intervene.
Marcelo pops it upfield. Piqué. Totti.
It's Totti! He's done very well to get to that.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there. Between the sticks, there was no way he was going to get to that, and he knows it.
There he is, making his presence felt.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
What a throw. Figo puts it in.
Firmly met. Neymar belts one. Oh, bang on target. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Out to the left it goes.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Still waiting for a goal to report here. Now it's Neymar. And he's through on goal. Oh, he did the hard part right, but loved the finish.
And this isn't the first one on with the keeper, and that should have been made to count.
Figo.
That's good progress he's made on the ball.
And it's Neymar.
He's off on a marauding run. He would surely have scored there more times than not. still a possession this, but very little to show for it.
It's Willian!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Challenge, but well within the laws. Marcel tries a through ball. It's a promising ball. Oh, good interception. Klein is long and forward. Rafael Varane sliding in. Good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Well, they could break here. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Yaya Touré. Now it's Neymar. It's a foul. The decision for the referee. Neymar. Javinho. Forward. Now it's Neymar. Now it's Drogba. He's away! Drogba tore at them and just came up short. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. Thrust towards the front line. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Well played, he saw that coming. Bartra. A glorious footwork. Decent clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Position to make that interception. Looks to thread it through. Yaya Touré, tip back. Hicks has got rid of that. Now the pass. A chance! Looking to force his way through.
For this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot, dealing with the pressure.
Probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. And time is up. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.